From the Weather Center, I'm Kevin Williams.
WNYR News Time is 8:08.
And 55 degrees.
In the house, the band from Geneva called Call Security. I have Ben, Peter, and Tucker. How you doing, guys?
Doing great. Awesome. Glad to be here.
Yeah, and I see you showed up this morning at the radio station with a thing of coffee and donuts. You guys know radio.
Yeah. I mean, we didn't want to buy you with coffee and donuts, but we did. Bought you coffee.
But that's okay. That's all right. So on my friends list on Facebook, somebody posted your video, and I watched it and went, oh, my God, this is awesome. Now, tell me about this. How did you guys get together?
Well, we all met at school at Hobart College, and our guitarist, Michelle, who's abroad right now, is a William Smith student, and we all met three years ago now. It was mine and Tucker's sophomore year, and we just showed interest in performing music. I know that I'm from the Finger Lakes, and I had been in a couple bands before, and to be able to do that on campus with like a full electric group was a big interest. And so
it started out as a cover band, so it was Ben and I, Michelle, and then some people who aren't in the band now. But later that year, Peter came in and Catherine came in, and then we just really started to click and mesh, and I think decided that's when we wanted to be more than a college cover band, and
started toying with originals, and thought it was fun enough to get some studio time, and yeah, it was.
So you won a Battle of the Bands in Saratoga at Saratoga Performing Arts Center, right?
Yes,
that's right.
It was SPAC Battle of the Bands. It was a contest advertised throughout the area, and there was
38
bands that bands. Yeah.
Wow.
You send in a video of a performance, a live performance, and they determined that the top 10 would come and perform. And so of the 10, we played with some great bands. I know Vontis in the Albany area, and
Actually kind of funny. We there's a to get into the competition, there was one slot that was by audience or fan selection, and we actually kind of, it's a little bit of a funny secret, we kind of voted ourselves into the competition by getting all our friends to vote for us over and over again while they were in class or at work. But it worked out for us pretty well.
I think ultimately that's what they wanted, but we took it to an extreme for sure.
Hey, that's the way it works. Now, the video for this song was all shot in downtown Geneva.
That's right.
Yep.
And you shot the performance part of it was on the stage of the Smith Opera House.
Yes. Yep. I used to work at the Smith Opera House as a projectionist, stagehand, and the people there are just so cooperative and just, like, not just willing to help, they're so happy to help. And a lot of the people that are involved in the Smith Opera House are volunteers, and we were able to get some time in there to... It was nine in the morning, and that was an interesting time to try to be bopping around for a music video, but we were able to do the recording, the live performance parts in there, and it was an amazing experience just to be on stage and see all the seats, even though they were empty, just see the whole Smith Opera House from that view it was incredible. Yeah. It was so much fun.
And Dee and I were laughing because we're watching this video, and you guys are running up and down downtown Geneva, past where Dee works at the Chamber, past where I live in downtown.
It was so cool.
And it's like, oh, there's Microclimate. Oh, there's Linden Street. Oh, you know.
I'm like looking at people going, it's the coolest video I think that we've had a lot of guests, and you guys are awesome. It's
thank
great.
You. Thank you.
And the video as well, this was like student produced. Friends of yours did this.
Yes.
Yep.
Stephen Dremetti of Young Adulterated, it's a small mini-series that he started. He fundraised himself, and he went to the school, sought help, and it turned into this really big, successful project, and he's still working on that now. But so we saw the product, decided we know that he can give us what we're looking for, and, you know, he did it for a pretty good cost. So
all the additional actors in the all the extras and the people who make cameo appearances, those are just our friends who were available that night. We just said, hey, are you free? Can you do this for us? Can you you know, make out in microclimate. You know?
Yeah, so really from the Smith
next
to
time,
our
if you need a guy to make out with a hot girl in microclimate, I'll give you my number.
Okay.
You know, I'm not that far away. But we have the video over on the Jim's Picks page at FingerLakesDailyNews.com. If you type Jim in the keyword box, I've also got a link to your new web page. And as there's also, like, is it a Bandcamp page or a SoundCloud page?
Reverb Nation.
Reverb Nation, that's the other one. Yeah, so you can hear the new EP that you have. The video's there. And we're going to play the song here in a minute. But the band is Call Security. The tune is Small Talk. And I got Ben, Peter, and Tucker with me this morning. Guys, thank you for coming in.
Thank you for
doing what you did. The band Call Security. The tune is Small Talk, 98.5 WNYR.
From Geneva, the band's Call Security, that's Small Talk. The video is at FingerLakesDailyNews.com, keyword Jim. Got that on our Jim's Picks page.
We got our photo taken with Call Security.
Yay!
Like, how exciting is that?
Yes.
It's the highlight of my day. The other highlight, I have to tell you guys, Travie McCoy sat in my chair. Travie McCoy.
I actually ran into him outside of the bar down like a month ago. I didn't know if I was having a moment or losing my sanity, but I had just seen a documentary about that.
I wasn't here when he sat in my chair, of course.
But
I'm here when you guys are here. That's all that matters now.
Yeah.
So that's cool. So did you put that over on Jim's Picks?
Yes, it's on the Jim's Picks page.
Alrighty,
so,
cool.
So watch, keep an eye on that, and I'll look forward to the next video you guys put out.
You know, these guys, you know what's going to happen. Mm. This is going to take off, and we're never going to see these guys again.
Yeah, we're the little people they knew on the way up.
They're going to forget all about you and Jim and Dee, you and me. We don't exist.
Who are you?
Yeah. That little radio station in Geneva, New York.
Yeah.
Dee who?
There's the short girl and the bald guy.
The bald guy they might remember.
Yeah. Well, the glare is pretty hard to forget from the
there
top of the
go.
Head.
You so guys, you're going places, I'll tell you. That is so awesome.
Great sound. Well, look, what we're going to is we're going back to Nico and Vince in a couple of minutes. Stick around, 98.5 W.